The Friday Vibe on WNUT.
Happy Friday. It's Brandon hanging out in the WNUT studios. Check it out. Today we are going to vibe to a dude named Richard Marx. And you may be asking yourself right now, how the hell are we going to vibe to Richard Marx? This dude is busy singing about holding on to the night or being right here waiting for you. No, listen, I understand those are powerful songs in the like soft rock ballad arena. Okay, I give it to you. But listen, this man, when he needs to, he can throw down some classic up-tempo rock tracks. And that's exactly what he did on 1991's Rush Street. Now, yeah, Richard Marx had been singing some cheesy ass love ballads that he built his damn foundation on that, man. That is where both his self-titled album and the follow-up Repeat Offender, they basically had the whole shit on lock. If you had a cheesy piano power ballad to sing in the late 80s, Richard Marx was not going to move out of your way. But then he comes along in 1991 and he puts out this album called Rush Street with a track which up to that point had been pretty uncharacteristic for him called Hazard. It's a nice kind of ominous minor key track about this mystery. This girl goes missing. Let's just basically call it what it is. It's a murder mystery. Mary goes missing and the town suspects him. Now, it doesn't say anywhere in the track that Mary was killed, but the sheriff does not come knocking at your house the very next morning just because Mary's mom hadn't talked to her since last night. That's not how shit works. They found that girl's body and they suspected the narrator, who just happened to be sung by Richard Marx. That song's awesome. If you haven't heard it, go listen to it. Hazard by Richard Marx is amazing, from the Rush Street album. That was a big single a lot of people remember, if you're going to remember one. But I remember a little lesser known one, no less awesome, called Take This Heart, and that is what we're going to vibe to today. You can basically picture this track being at the end of the feel-good movie of the summer of 1991, or, you know, cranking it up in the car on the way to the beach or something. Like, that's what you're going to do with this track. Look, it was architecturally designed for vibing, which is perfect for Friday Vibe. That's what we're here for, man. That's why we have gathered here today. We are kicking off the weekend with a Friday Vibe. It is Richard Marx in between stints right here waiting for you, and Now and Forever being your man. He made a little stop in between there on a Friday Vibe highway right here on WNUT.
Step you take, so sure that you're high.